Right, hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm playing WWE 2K17. I'm going to be playing online, and you guys can join in. So I'm just going to be playing WWE Live for you guys to join in. I'm not going to be talking during this, so yeah. I will just mute my mic, guys. Okay, see ya.
amazing. His body became a weapon.
Yeah, that's throwing all caution to the wind.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
What an impact. Well, I've never seen him do that before. The human body can only absorb so much of that. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now. I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
He's looking to create some separation here. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Here's a cover. And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Oh, look at the emotion. Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there. He was able to reverse that. Back in the ring now. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's in a little bit of trouble now. He'll need to...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, they hit him with the table!
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
And there's the reversal. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
He's stumbling some now.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away. Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Bo. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Oh, my God.
Hey, from the top rope. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it. And the fight must go on.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Thank you. Wow, he's still down after that.
Thank you for tuning into Raw, the flagship program of WWE. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
Well, he's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Few superstars are as dominant.
Duck and cover.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Check him out.
Well, what's he doing? Fire!
Talk about a heated situation. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, out of nowhere! Are we gonna see it?
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Look out.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
Hey, he's going for it again. Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
Oh, did you see that?
I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into a whooping.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And again, he gets struck with that object. Another knockout blow. That could be it. We have just witnessed the coup de grace.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
He's pressing all the right buttons down. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
How much longer he's going to be able to go.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you
charge this down. This could be it. And the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Look at those eyes.
What happened there?
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
What?
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Well, this spells trouble right here.
He gets out of trouble there. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Look out, Bobo! Look out!
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Reversal there.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
And the pinball gets him the win. Thank you.